We all want to maintain our mental sharpness as we get older. Dementia, Alzheimer's, and cognitive decline are conditions everyone wants to avoid. Well, research has shown that hearing loss plays a role in our ability to stay mentally sharp as we age. And here's how. Untreated hearing loss has long been linked to increased social isolation and loneliness, which studies have shown increases the risk of Alzheimer's and dementia. Think about it. If you struggle to hear, you'll be more likely to withdraw from social activities or situations where hearing plays a big role. Secondly, as hearing becomes more difficult, your brain has to work harder to register and comprehend what you're listening to. This steals energy needed for memory and thinking. Imagine your brain as having a finite amount of fuel. The more fuel you use for listening and comprehension, the less fuel you have for remembering and other routine tasks. And finally, hearing loss is shown to accelerate brain atrophy or shrinkage. Yes, believe it or not, our brains shrink as we age. But researchers at Johns Hopkins found that people with impaired hearing lost more brain tissue per year than peers with normal hearing, likely due to atrophy from lack of stimulation. This link between hearing loss and cognitive decline should give everyone incentive to treat hearing loss. A study out last summer provides even more. It concluded that managing or treating hearing loss in midlife is one of 9 things that you can do to help prevent dementia. And wearing hearing aids is the most effective treatment for hearing loss. If you're ready to treat your hearing loss, we can help. Contact us today to schedule a consultation with one of our hearing healthcare professionals.